Hallo und herzlich willkommen zu einer neuen Folge Let's Play Final Fantasy 11 mit Alweb. Wir stehen in Norg und teleportieren uns in den Darkfoots Tower. Da muss Griffin und dann Lower Darkfoots Tower. Jawoll. Master, are you all right? It is nothing. I needed a few days of respite. I pray it was the orb that led you here. For a brief moment, I feared that we would not meet again in this world. I have learned that all the energies of the Mother Crystals converge upon this very tower. And that is why I have come, to see if we may be able to borrow but a fraction so that we may set things right. The crystal, it murmured something to me. The chains of Promethea. Master, another path was laid before you, and as you walked it you encountered one who would shape your future. There is but one last step you must take to bring light onto the orb. Did it not show you a particular person when it guided you here? It does not surprise me to hear that Prish appeared before you. Oft would you speak to me of the adventures the two of you shared. The orb does not without just cause. You must seek her out and let the winds of fate blow you where they may. I'd like you to meet Tenzin. You wish for me to meet a man named Tenzin from the Far East? I should not be so taken aback. It is only natural for my path to cross with his in this area. Of course, I am intimately familiar with Sir Tenzin. He was the one who strongly insisted that I train under you and learn all I can. So it shall be. Where will you go? Although I had hoped to give my regards to Prish in person first, but perhaps you are right, meeting with Sir Tenzin is paramount. This leaves me just one question. Where can I meet with Sir Tenzin? Ich würde mal sagen, der ist... Was? Wahrscheinlich in Juno. It stands to reason he would visit the Fable City. Let us rendezvous in Rulut Gardens and seek him out. Okay. Dann sind wir auch schon wieder durch für heute. Wir sehen uns beim nächsten Mal. Bis dahin, macht's gut.